Years ago, called Hoffa, a movie about Jimmy Hoffa with Jack Nicholson. And it was interesting to me, there's a scene set in 1961 where Hoffa is being investigated by a congressional panel, and the Attorney General is there, Bobby Kennedy. And it's interesting, because you know this Oliver Stone movie, wasn't it? It's a liberal, right? A liberal making a movie about a guy we don't really like, crooked union guy, Jimmy Hoffa. Great chance for Jack Nicholson to act, you know. But there's this one scene